What's up, guys? Wonderful here. So I just took the Sega Saturn out of the box that it's lied dormant in for 20 years. I got a little worried. I thought there was no power supply. I thought he didn't put it in the box or something like that, but I realized that it was built in. I remember that. So all you need is a power plug. I have that plugged in. I tried to do it all at the same time, but it's impossible holding a camera to plug all this in on this TV the way it's set up here. So I have it plugged in. I have the AVI cables plugged in. Let me see if this bad boy powers up. Let me get the right setting. Here we go, AVI-2. I don't know, how do you do this? Oh shit. Input. Okay. AVI-2. Okay, hang on, I'm almost there. Ah, come on, this thing is like so sensitive. One, two. Okay, so I have it plugged in good. Here we go, the moment of truth. All right, Sega Saturn, let's see if you still got juice in you. You were made in Japan. Great Japanese engineering. It's on. Wait, there's a red thing going on. It works! Yes! We have power. God damn, 20 years and you still work. Bad motherfucker. All right, let's see, hang on. All right, I'm gonna put a game in a little bit. We'll test it out. Awesome.